only really two kings of this music. Two poles, if you like. Dillinja and Calibre. Because at both ends of that spectrum, everything in between is us.